Getting ready to leave Minton now. It is right on the border of Italy. You see there, the sign says Italy.
Digamos Italia.
These roads are starting to look real nice. The rest of the cars are going through a long tunnel. This is the long way, the hard way, the path less traveled. So for the next 20 kilometers, I'll be biking up this river. Found this nice little spot to chill. I'm gonna let some of this rain pass. There's also a fridge here. Loaded up with some water. I'm not a thief, just admiring. This town's called Airoli. It's beautifully built right on the cliffside or the hillside. Well, I was in Italy for about an hour and a half just then. And as I knew, I'm going back into France. So my destination is in France. I'll spend the night there, and then tomorrow, hopefully, I'll cross over the big bad boy, the Col de Tende, and I'll be back in Italy. Very safe. These roads don't have much of a shoulder. It's wet, it's
slippery, this car's drive fast, visibility is lower.
I'm gonna take the wiser decision and not bike through this.
Stops at a hotel, pizzeria, so I'm just gonna chill here. Yeah, it's better.
For me to climb this mountain, actually more excited than nervous. I just can't wait to get to the top and see what the view's like. This is gonna be the biggest test of my trip, I think, I hope. It got really cold. I'm having to layer up over here. It's gonna be a beautiful day. It's really peaceful out here. I've been biking along this river for maybe 50 kilometers now. I've seen lots of these so far. But this guy's on a motorcycle. I'm not going that fast. Rest in peace. This is kind of spooky. There's a mattress in there. I'm leaving. Yeah, that is weird. See ya. Nice little break. Well, I've been climbing for a couple days now, but it's been very gentle, very gradual. About an altitude of 750 meters right now, I think. And right now we're at the base of Tende. The top of that is 1,900 meters. So you do the math. I got that in front of me right now over the span of 20 kilometers. These legs are gonna be huge. I'm leaving my bike just down there. Just so I can get a better view of this town. So that's Tende. It's sitting right there on the hillside. It's pretty beautiful. So I'm gonna see if I can get up on top of this hill. Cause you're free. This is always the best thing you can possibly see when biking.
Potable.
That means you can drink it. That's straight from the Alps. Fresh drinking water. It doesn't even stop running. This is connected directly to the river. I came across a museum that I thought I might just check out, because why not spend some time here? It's only 11 in the morning. It's too bad they don't have any English explanations, so I don't know what I'm looking at, but we are somewhere around here. I don't know. That scared me.
He looks like he would have been a really chill dude.
So I'm just playing around with this map, trying to see where I am. This is what's left for the evening today. It's pretty scary looking at on this thing. We're gonna go through here. We're gonna go around these bends. We're gonna go up. And this is the challenging bit. 46 turns. 46. And after that, it's smooth sailing. I told them I'd meet them up there. Their bikes look like they weigh as much as a feather, whereas I got this shit. They knew I was coming, and they prepared. They're laying down fresh asphalt just for me. That fresh asphalt is stuck to my tires, all over them. And I don't know much about bikes, so I don't think that's a good thing for your tires. I could feel my bike sticking to the ground. Feels surprisingly good right now. We have a lot more to go. So I'm about halfway up if I'm lucky. Honestly, probably less than that. Either way, I'm really high up. There's this abandoned looking house right here. So let's go check it out. So I'm just looking for a way in. And so I'm gonna follow this little path and see where it takes me. Oh, thorns. Thorns, thorns, thorns. Okay, so as you can see, this building was a lot harder to access than I thought. I'm deep in the bush. Surrounded by thorns. Nothing worth seeing. I've wasted my time. We're over halfway there. The views are stunning. And I feel all right. There. See the fort at the top? That's where I have to go. Keep telling me I'll be fine. Keep me guessing. I'm guessing. You were right. Look at that. That's beautiful. We're almost there, baby! I've also said this maybe one too many times, but we're almost there. You can see the curves running down the mountain there. I made it. You were right. France in front of me. running, and I just biked up 2,000 meters today. I can't find a way into this fort. Forts are supposed to be impenetrable, so A plus. I have impregnated the fort. I have found my way in. I want to look for some stairs, see if I can get to these top floors. I found some stairs, but I'm a bit too afraid to take them. I gotta walk up that, and that doesn't look very sturdy. That's my bike down there too. Getting a little lost in here. Look at this. No clue. Just walked up these stairs. I'm going down. This ceiling looks so thin. Oh, I need my legs to finish this journey, so I'm not gonna risk that. This is a ski chalet. I'm at the top of a ski hill right now. Jeez. Why would a ski chalet be closed to the sun? That was really fun. I hit 60 kilometers an hour. I didn't pedal a minute. I've arrived at this town called Limón Pimiente. I think I'm probably saying that wrong, but it's really pretty.